are typical biscuits. The name is it's amaretto di Santa Croce, it's very very simple. It's made with skinned almond, little bit toasted in the oven, sugar, eggs, and lemon skin. We start with cut the almond. Maurizio, give for me. Santa Croce, it's a place near here. It's a small, very small city near here. Specialized for dress and pet shoes made with pet. No, così se sei riuscita a cucinarlo è molto buono. Oh, Maurizio ha still that recipe in another pastry in that place. Yes, I see the.
There's a camera.
Oh, and. We have cut the almond. This is a traditional recipe, and make that biscuits in February for the carnival party, and you can buy. Close the same of Charles. I hate that work. Però un odio per grattugiare il limone. Che se lo vendessero già grattugiato. If I can buy the lemon skin, I'm very happy. I don't love that work. This is our lemon. It's a biological lemon.
And when you do this, careful to not put the white part, because it's the bitter part. Only the yellow.
Also for make limoncello.
Yeah, for everything.
It's very important. Use only the yellow skin and not the whites. We put inside sugar, a pinch of salt. No. Un pizzico di sale.
No.
Okay. Maurizio. Put inside the eggs. Yes. Next year, I'm sure Maurizio talk perfect English, the same of me.
Can I help you?
Yes. It's important to make that work with hands, because with the machine, the almond become hot and fa uscire l'olio e non è una cosa buona.
The oil of the almond goes out when you put the
and then when you cook, don't stay together the biscuits.
Yeah.
It's hard job. In Pisa, stay another biscuits make in the same form, and the name is Guglielmine. So it's too big. It's incredible when we make meatballs, biscuits. We start with the small one and we finish with the big one. And no, this is very expensive biscuits because the almonds are very expensive. Our best tester è Ale.
Fagli vedere sotto. Ho scritto.
This is for you. You open. It's a little bit crispy outside and soft inside. And it's a good idea. You have you make that biscuits for Christmas time, and you can send. I send you if you like, and you can buy in our e-shop. But you can try to make, and you
give to someone for Christmas.
Yes, the present.
This is my Christmas present.
Thank you so much.
Very good.
Oh, in Tuscany we make other type of biscuits, cantuccini and bruttibuoni. But in another day I make another recipe for you. Now you can try that recipe and that we know. Bye bye, thank you so much.
Ciao.
Buy our biological pasta, our new oil and some wine in our shop, shop.diaceroni.com. Bye bye, thank you so much.